Pleasant morning to everyone. Hope you people are safe at home. Welcome to today's session, children. Today, we are going to read the face sheet of Unit 6. Look at the face sheet, children. Fortune favors the brave. What does this proverb mean? The meaning of the proverb is, the people who are brave will be gained by victory. It refers to the people who face problems with determination and courage. They are the ones who attain massive levels of success. Bravery brings the good luck. Being a brave is often rewarded. Do you know, children, that every year on the occasion of Republic Day, that is 26 January, the government rewards the brave and adventurous children to give encouragement and to make other children also brave. It is the recognition of the bravery which is being shown by the children. Now, do you know the story of how this bravery award started? I will tell you. On Gandhi Jayanti, 2nd October 1957, India's first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru was watching a performance at Ramlila Ground at the Red Fort. During the performance, a short circuit caused a fire to break out in a Shamiana. Harish Chandra Mehra, a 14-year-old Scot, promptly took out his knife and ripped open the burning tin, saving the lives of hundreds of trapped people. This incident inspired Nehru to ask the authorities to establish an award to honor brave children from all over the country. The first official National Bravery Awards were presented to Harish Chandra Mehra and has continued the tradition ever since. Today, I will tell you a very interesting story about a very brave boy. In August 2019, a young boy went against all odds and risked his own life to help an ambulance through a submerged bridge in Raichur district of Karnataka. The ambulance was carrying 6 children and the dead body of a woman and was heading to Makanur village of Yadgiri district in the state. A 12-year-old Venkatesh was playing with his friends when he saw an ambulance stuck on a bridge due to the rising water levels. He immediately volunteered to help the driver by guiding him to wade through the flooded bridge. Here is one more interesting inspirational story about a brave girl, Rakhi. The bravery award was given to a 10-year-old Rakhi hailing from Uttarakhand who saved her 4-year-old brother from being attacked by a leopard. When the leopard attacked, she immediately covered her brother's Raghav's body using her own body as a shield. The leopard kept attacking her from behind, but she didn't leave her brother. Finally, when her mother shouted continuously, the leopard left Rakhi and went away. Rakhi received severe injuries on her head and arms. I hope, children, you people will be getting a good inspiration from this stories and will act bravely whenever required. Now it's time for you to take down your homework. Write a story of a boy or a girl who have shown an act of bravery. Thank you.